Welcome to WEWIN.
Whoa.
From a truck's trailer becoming detached and crashing into a broken Mazda car on the Moscow Ring Road, to a semi-truck veering into a ditch after coming off its dolly behind an RV, incidents involving heavy vehicles reveal the potential dangers always lurk on our roads. Let's get it on.
Oh, for goodness sake.
His thing's come off.
What's come off?
His axle.
Wow, a Jeep coming off of dolly behind RV. Luckily it went into the ditch and no one was hurt. Oh no, very good lorry driver who did not panic and kept the rig straight. Thanks God, everyone was not injured.
Whoa!
Shit!
A truck broke down on the railway track, and then a train came in. A massive semi-truck careens off the road in Mexico, its weight shifting dangerously as it flips over, scattering debris in its wake. While the truck was moving, the trailer became detached and crashed into a Mazda car that had stopped due to a breakdown on the Moscow Ring Road. A driver lost control while overtaking, colliding with a KAMAZ dump truck. The vehicle suffered extensive damage with no reported injuries. Be safe out there, folks. Don't drink and drive. Heavy snowfall is always the cause of collisions like this. A car abruptly merges in front of a transport truck near Pickering, triggering a sudden swerve. The truck slams into the guardrail, setting off a chaotic chain reaction, culminating in a harrowing six-car pileup. All drivers should take care of my health and sleep enough. Haven't you followed our channel? Don't forget to subscribe to get more videos. Please adherence to safety protocols while navigating the highways. Just pay attention to the road ahead. Don't be distracted by anything else while you're driving. Oh my. A light passenger car violently collided with a guard pipe and overturned in Kitakyushu City, Japan. Never drink if drive. A truck slamming into the East Street Bridge in the town of Westwood. Perhaps the driver did not see the instruction sign above. Hope he's okay. Over and over and over again. Oh my. This is what truck drivers do, just slamming into traffic stops. So bad. Please obey traffic laws and respect others. Obey speed limits on all roads. A 40-ton truck from Croatia reverses several times in front of the Burgosen gate. Why was he driving that fast in that weather? That's horrific. Never be emulated. Always be ready to use the brakes effectively. Don't wait until the last second, it won't work. Like video, subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon to watch more amazing moments. A semi-truck damaged the curb and had to pay for ticket. Never do it. The Civic's driver's own lack of speed and spatial awareness with regarding to the ongoing vehicle was appalling, let alone the total failure to indicate intent to join the motorway. You should join a dual carriageway at the first reasonable opportunity, and at the speed that is not going impede the progress of traffic already on the main carriageways. Unbelievable. Remember, the streets are for cruising, not colliding. Surprise always comes at the last minute. Please be careful, folks. Wow, Audi RS7 can pull a bus, so great. Heavy truck pull a semi-truck because of snowy weather. Glad that trucker could escape and safe. Wrong driving, but not strange in this country. Cannot understand. It cannot move anymore. Other video of Jeep on snow helps pulling truck.
Never stop your vehicle on the railroad tracks, even if traffic is backed up. Remember that never stop or park on railroad tracks, even momentarily. Be prepared to stop if necessary when approach all railroad crossings. Never try to win a train. An incredible video of a car flips over hitting multiple vehicles parked on Boston Street. Remember people, safe drive come first. Exercise caution at crossings with multiple tracks, as trains may be passing from different directions. Be mindful of large vehicles that may take longer to clear the tracks completely. If you're driving a large vehicle or towing a trailer, ensure you have enough clearance to safely cross the tracks. Strong winds on New Zealand's South Island knocked over a motorhome and pushed it across a highway, and forcing nearby vehicles to swerve to avoid a collision.
Here we go.
If you find our videos help you drive better, please comment number one so we can make more videos. Thanks much. Now continue.
Whoa, here we go.
Never jump red light. Look and listen for approaching trains before crossing the tracks. Be properly aware of the power of trains. The way cars sidesweep each other while attempting to merge lanes. Ford cut in front of the small goods carrier, the driver of which was rightfully frightened and steered to the left. Always stay focused on the road. Don't be distracted by anything. Be careful on the roads and pay attention to the traffic situation. Like video, subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon to watch more amazing moments. Think, how would he do it? The driver probably fell asleep, although he claimed that the left side of the car unexpectedly veered, leaving him unable to regain control. During a brake test, the brakes failed, that resulting in the car crashing directly into the decorations positioned at the track's conclusion. Be more careful at a busy intersection, folks. Drifting should be confined to race tracks, not public roads. Safe driving, everyone. Oh my, a tow truck drops a car. It was evident that there was a technical issue causing the situation. It was almost impossible to see anything. There was so much smoke. A trooper using his authority, training, and some common sense to do his job. We need more of you. Good job, officer. Engaging in a high-speed chase within a residential neighborhood poses significant risks, but I hope all cops keep catching the criminals. Don't drive too fast, so dangerous. School parking lots can be chaotic and unpredictable. It's fortunate that he has a dash cam to document any incidents that may occur.
So that all the broken fibers come close to each other, they form a fiber ball, which you know.
A small plane was making an emergency landing on I-40 East close to the Paper Mill Drive exit in Knoxville. Hope you captured the license plates and handed the video footage over to the police office. I noticed the pickup truck had its blinker on, but it's puzzling why the car attempted to pass in that situation. After crossing the tracks, ensure there's enough room on the other side for your vehicle to completely clear the tracks before stopping. Familiarize yourself with railroad crossing locations along your route and plan ahead for safe navigation. Safety should always be the top priority when crossing railroad tracks, especially for drivers of long vehicles. Take your time, stay alert, and follow these guidelines to minimize the risk of accidents or collisions. Remember that never stop your vehicle on the railroad tracks. Slowing down when crossing the tracks is certain. Pay attention and control the speed appropriate to road conditions. Be careful on the roads and pay attention to the traffic situation. A freight train derailed and caught fire in Canada near the city of Saskatoon. The moment of the accident was captured by a car's camera that had stopped at the barrier. Initially, the train cars wobbled before beginning to topple over. God was watching out for you. So thrilled to see all of you survive. If you find our videos help you drive better, please comment number one so we can make more videos. Thanks much. Now continue. Control the car in your lane well. If each of us were more careful on the road, these scenes would be gone. Always stay focused on the road ahead to avoid this. Please obey the speed on all roads, guys. Unbelievable. Never overtake like that. Remember, the streets are for cruising, not colliding. Did their eyes hurt, or did their car's rearview mirror get stolen? The engine caught fire as the train moved slowly toward the station. Maybe it's overloaded after many hours of operation. The fact that if you are supposed to yield to oncoming traffic, then yield to oncoming traffic, even if that traffic is wrong. Like video, subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon to watch more amazing moments. Oh my God! Thanks God, he didn't sideswipe Santa Cruz right there. The truck made contact with the Toyota, nudging it forward in front of the larger vehicle along the M1 on the Gold Coast. That's why you should always obey speed limits on road. The dash cam footage captured a police officer pursuing a driver who was speeding at 140 mph in a BMW. He ended that very quickly. Good job. Oh no! Folks, I have an issue. Really? Was it an EV vehicle? Really? The North Texas Tollway Authority released a video depicting a truck colliding with a barrier wall along Highway 360 near Dallas-Fort Worth. Obey speed limits, wear seat belts, and avoid reckless driving. Oh no! The train tracks are not for any type of car or truck. Don't imitate this. The truck accelerated rapidly in the inner lane, but a few boards propped up couldn't withstand the force of the wind and fell onto the road. Maybe it does not like speed. Police and firefighters swiftly arrived to evacuate passengers and extinguish the fire. Thankfully, no injuries were reported. A driver in the outer lane accelerated while the truck overtook him so that he could not move back into the right lane and get stuck in the no overtaking section.
in a heart-stopping moment captured on camera. A freight train narrowly avoids colliding with a tractor trailer stuck on railroad tracks at Main Street. Prompt action by a passerby and a police sergeant saves the driver's life. The collision slices the trailer in half, leaving behind a tangled heap of titanium piping destined for a power plant. Look and listen for approaching trains to avoid accidents. A truck accident crashed a car into highway concrete, causing the car to almost break into pieces in Turkey. It was inexplicable that all the passengers and driver were intact, thank God. If your vehicle stalls on the tracks, evacuate immediately and move away from the tracks to a safe location. One of the stupidest things drivers do is that they try to outrun an approaching train. Never do it. Maintain your lane discipline and avoid weaving in and out of traffic. On February 9, 2019, a derailment occurred involving a Reading Blue Mountain and Northern freight train in Neskohoning. A stolen car careened through a Michigan neighborhood, hurtling toward a collision with a tree. The impact caused the vehicle to somersault multiple times, finally coming to a stop approximately 6 houses away. Is it instant karma? It occurred at the intersection of Taijian and Jinmin in Jinpi Township, Pingtung, China. If you find our videos help you drive better, please comment number 1 so we can make more videos. Thank you very much. Now, continue. Obey speed limits, wear seat belts, and avoid reckless driving. Oh my God. Driving is so insanely easy, but people like this make it harder than it needs to be. A car collided with a tree just across the street from Mansi's steakhouse, igniting into flames later. A light car crashed into the blocked railroad crossing from the side. Luckily, the driver wasn't hurt. Please be careful. Understand the importance of maintaining distance and avoid waiting until the last moment to apply your brakes. A good neighbor happened to bump into a BMW in the parking while she was taking her car out. What would you do next time? An ambulance collided with a careless driver who recklessly changed lanes. Look in the rearview mirror and observe carefully before changing lanes. The car lost its brakes and couldn't stop. The driver's steering is so impressive. Like the video, subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon to watch more amazing moments.
Never brake check a truck. Obey the speed limits, folks. Remember that roads are for traveling, not for zigzagging. The police should confiscate his driver's license. France Jules, 63, faced charges of failure to control his vehicle after his Tesla Model 3 crashed into a convention center in Columbus, Ohio, as it was traveling at high speed. Do you think his brakes had failed, or something else was wrong with the Tesla? That's the difference between a driver and a steering wheel holder. Well done, driver. Ah, isn't that illegal? Please don't block intersections. In the UK, they've got yellow grid pattern markings in the middle of some junctions where you get fined if you stop on it. On Thursday, January 30th, an over-dimensional load transporting equipment passed through Tamaqua. A lorry which hit trees after mounting a reservation on the Wolverhampton Ring Road caused delays in the city. Glad the driver was okay. Fasten your seatbelts, please. Rough landing anticipated. Anyway, the driver was safe. Bless him. Garbage truck crashes into school bus and three cars on Long Island. Wonder if there was some actual computer or mechanical problem with the brakes. Be safe out there, folks. Don't drink and drive. My God, hope everyone's safe. Trees are strong. How about this car? Strong or not? Glad you're okay. This is a horrible incident from the rain, it looks like. A pickup truck rear-end stopped semi-trailer at high rate of speed on I-90. North of Rochester, New York.
Learn to leave distance and not wait until the last minute to begin using your brakes. An important lesson for all drivers. Adjust your driving to the weather. Slow down in rain. Use caution in snow and maintain visibility in fog. Adjusting to conditions enhances safety on the road. Thankfully, everyone emerged unharmed. Ensuring safe driving on snowy roads is crucial. Obey speed limits, always wear seatbelts, and steer clear of reckless driving for a safer and responsible journey on the road. Oh my God! My heart felt it stop bumping. The black car was safe.
The boom was terrifying. No one was hurt. Praise God. Make sure you're alert when driving. If you're sleepy, you should find a safe parking space to take a short nap and then continue your journey. The better we learn lane discipline, the better we can avoid highway accidents. The power of a tornado is truly remarkable. Such a poor vehicle. An impatient tanker truck driver learned a valuable lesson when he crossed the train tracks without paying attention in Poland. Remember that being patient can save lives and prevent accidents. As evident in the footage, the truck experiences a tire blowout, resulting in it spinning out of control on the bustling highway. Thankfully, no injuries were reported. Ensure your vehicle is well maintained with working tires. If you find our videos help you drive better, please comment number one so we can make more videos. Thank you very much. Now, continue. Safe driving practices, adherence to traffic rules, and respect for the safety of others are paramount for all drivers. Always stay focused on the road. Don't be distracted by anything. Maybe the driver should consider retaking a driving course. Always adhere to traffic signals and never run a red light for a safer and law-abiding driving experience. Stay attentive to the traffic conditions for a safer and more responsive driving experience. Dashcam footage captures the moment a car ends up driving at speed onto the tram tracks. No injuries reported, thank God. You know, this speeding car collides with a curb and then fails to yield before they T-bone a minivan. Do not imitate. Running a red light will cause unpredictable consequences. Avoided entering oncoming traffic and drove the vehicle back onto the shoulder. You should switch lanes at a gradual pace and signal appropriately. It's important not to emulate this behavior. Exercise caution with traffic approaching from all directions. It's important not to replicate this. It's a lesson for all of us. He appeared to be hurrying. One second fast never makes you better. Be careful in all driving operations. When driving on slick surfaces, use caution. Thank God there were no injuries. That's quite alarming. I believe regular car maintenance is essential for him.
Never operate a vehicle under the influence of alcohol or drugs for the safety of yourself and others on the road. It's evident that there's a lengthy line of traffic and blind intersections. Fortunately, there were no injuries to report. It seems the trucker couldn't brake in time. Regular brake checks are crucial to your safety. If each of us were more careful on the road, then these scenes would be gone.
Thank you for staying with us throughout this incredible journey. We'd love to hear which moment resonated with you the most. Please share your thoughts in the comments below. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more captivating content. See you in the next video.